Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you guys how you can perform weight reduction in the suspension knuckle or in any part of your design. So firstly we're going to assign a material to the suspension knuckle. Here I'm assigning a grade of aluminum alloy 6063T6 as it is cheaper and easily available in market, and it also provides very good mechanical properties and yield strength. This is a necessary step, like assign a material so that the software knows under which material it has to measure the mass. So we can see that here under the evaluation tab, under the mass properties, it is around 1105 grams, which is 1.1 kilogram. So now we will perform weight reduction. So for that, let's click on this face and we will go to offset entities and press yes. It has created an offset sketch. Now we will join this rectangle and we will cut the material with the help of cut extrude. Let us provide some fillet to remove the sharp edges. And yeah, we can extrude it, let's say 10 mm. This looks okay. There are some more areas where we can remove. In similar way, we will remove by using offset entities and by sketching this sketch in this plane on this face. Basically, we can remove the material. Make sure you don't leave sharp edges as it increases stress concentration. So we will remove this whole material. Similarly, we will do for the lower area and sketch on this plane and then go to offset entities. And provide fillet in the sharp edges and extrude the material throughout. So like some FEA analysis also needs to be done, like in order to check whether the design is safe or not. So after this you can perform FEA analysis as well. And that's it from suspension knuckle body. So now we will remove the material from the shaft as well. We can create a circle and we can cut the material along its length so that it doesn't become solid, it becomes hollow with a certain thickness. Let us cut the material to here and 150 looks okay and press OK. We have removed the material from all the areas under the scope. Now we will give the fillet to like remove stress concentration and also like can cause cuts on the hand while you perform fastening and tightening the nut and bolts. So as you can see, it is now 925 grams, which is around 200 grams we have reduced the weight. And so like in this way you can reduce the mass of your design, and yeah, it looks perfect. So that's all about the video. If you found it useful, hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.